put in these hours of planning and hoping and maybe praying, and then you kind of give up, and then all of a sudden you're there and you're sitting there and you're experiencing it. It's real.
There's something elemental to it and us, that there is a link between ourselves and the sea. I think the sea is the most powerful teacher I've ever encountered, and I want more people to have life-changing experiences through that medium. Safe, be bold, and do something incredible, and get over yourself.